when we think about it, we're all in it together. When I start walking, the first thing in my mind is getting my legs to start doing the walking. But once I've got it going, that disappears, and my mind wanders away to all sorts of things, including the service that the National Health Service is giving to us, and that sort of gives me reason to think why I'm doing it. NHS to me is a lifeline for so many body who have been ill in any way, because we know that whatever happens to them, they will be able to go to either hospital or the doctors and get absolute impeccable service. The thing that really started me in the first place, having realised the benefit and the service that I'd got from the National Health Service when they treated me for the injuries I had when I fell and broke my hip, and later when I had skin cancer. They treated me so well. I think this shows that we've got a national spirit. We are a very tight community as a country, and we are really, when we think about it, we're all in it together. Well, I find a great pleasure in being out in the open. I always have enjoyed being in the country, because that's where I was born, and I've always spent time out there. When I was 20 years old, I was conscripted into the British Army, and from there, from being a very young man and as a soldier, I was trained to be part of the British Army, which is one of the finest armies in the world. And that was because at the end of the day, we did manage to win through, and that's how we shall always do that. I think for people who were not in the forces, they were subject to rationing of food, for clothes, and of course, those in at home were being constantly bombed by the Germans, and that wasn't very pleasant at all. But being in the army, we were not really subject to that sort of treatment. It was different. We were knowing that we knew which enemy we were fighting and where they were, and where they were going to come next. The thing is that you've got to remember that we shall win through this rather difficult time fighting the invisible enemy, and whatever happens, with given time, it may be very difficult for some people, and for some people it may be very difficult, but remember that at the end of the day we shall win through, and the sun will shine and the clouds will roll away, and at the end of the day we shall be all fine.